So I use a scalpel. You can use wood glue, which is, or PVA glue, which is just as well. I use the UHU, it's your power, about 50p from a corner shop scalpel, just to score along there. And if your table's in, it will roll like that, just so let it stab you in the foot. So we take it out, and it comes in different bits, as you can see. Just have to figure out what's what. Make sure I so looks like I've got a couple bits to start with, which are the outer curve and the for the main part of the garage. So we'll start with them. That's what it says in the instructions. So what you'll find with this MDF laser cutter is that there's always at least one, half of it. Normally in this is a, and I always say be careful when doing this, there will always be a few bits that need cutting out. Should come pop out quite nicely now. Yeah. Oh, I found a bit I missed. See, always good to double check. And as you see, that pops out just as easy as that. That goes up there, and this is our the outside base. So what I do, or what I tend to do, is when I get to it, so there, be that way around. So we go for this bit. And we find out where your cuts are. as you can see, this does get really loose. So these are well done on it, and I always like to make sure I do both sides. And it just stops any and as you see, it pops out just like that. And then with this, it goes, will go like that. Pop down just like that. So, you can see it gets a little. So what I tend to do is just a tiny bit of glue, just like that. Put the lid back on. And then probably gonna have to use something to hold this up with, just like that for the moment, because as you can see, and then it's repeat and rinse with each section. It's a bit slow, but what we'll do is we'll come back once that bit's done. So that's the first part finished. I'll go come into the next part, which is the other side of this. Start on that. Pull that there just for now, because I'll need that in a little while. So on this bit, it's this I'm looking for. So
money in the
boxes
at the moment,
then
I can paint out of that and then
tomorrow
I'll put my bag in tomorrow.
You will see, cut this bit out, and now it's just a case of lining up each of the things on here to easy. Harder string, but once you've done it, fits in. As you see, it's a little bit tough to get, but not too tough. Come back. you can see, once you get to a certain stage,
wrong.
Well,
I mean, I've missed an S off the thing, but does that mean it's not going to go through?
That means it won't go to the right person.
How does it back then?
You can't.
What? She said I've missed an S off of Cinderella's. It's Cinderella's costume shoes, not Cinderella costume shoes.
Alright. Well, has she got the money? If it doesn't, because that's where what you as long as she gets the money.
Well, I don't know, she's just answered it needs to go through thing.
Yeah, so
it's
you
still in the account at the moment.
Then cancel it and then do it again and make sure you do it properly.
Pending. I need to cancel that. How do I cancel it?
Go through it and cancel it. Press on it.
Cancel. Alright, okay, yeah,
I've got
cancel.
Be more
careful. Cancel.
So, as you can see, that is that bit done. That's what that side looks like. That's what that looks like. I've just got those bits to add in now, which I'll do off camera. Right, so that was the that part finished. I'll give you a quick show. That's done. So next, on to the next part, which will be the slanting side, which is quite a big piece by all counts. So I've got to look for one big square. Yes, that looks quite interesting. And we'll have a edge to it. So, give me a sec, I'll come back and once I find the bit. Unless it's set. I found it. So, on this bit. This bit I've got to cut out, that's next, and then we'll come back. So that's cut out. Now to attach it to here. Which will be, I assume, I thought that looks like it. So Without further ado, let's get
test mobile.
Hello. Hello. Okay. Yeah, a man called Dan is coming up through. For the other wardrobe. For the other one.
So let's get gluing. So that's how that comes up on the camera. Let's go to the next bit. The next bit will be these change bits here. What I'll do is I'll do them and then I'll come back and show you when they're done. Right, so as you can see, that's where we are now. Next up is these two bits. I'll come back after I've attached them. And that is what that section looks like, quite quickly done, and going on to the next. Come back. Right. So they're cut out and now just to attach them. So do the bottom first, just to make sure. into there, like so, just to make sure. Just tidy up. And then that one. So, yep, and we get this one.
This bit.
Which is it? Next bit. And then you're going on to the next barrier. It goes around the other way. That one goes there. Like that. And that one goes. Like that. So that's that bit. We'll come back for the next bit. Next bit is the bottom ladder, and that's going to be just take a few seconds. So, just give myself a little bit. Done onto that, so I should click into place. This one should do similar to there. Go and do that. Gets into there. Blew a little bit onto the bottom. Just that will go stick in. drops in, like so. And the bottom ladder done. Come back in with the next section. For a second.
Hello? Yeah. Oh, that's right. So you've got him. Yeah? That's all right then. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh. Are you nearly there? She's too much. Yeah, she's awful at getting back. Yeah, she is awful about getting back to people. So that's all right then. That's good though. That's all right, guys. That's all right. No worries. All right then. Hanky dokey. All right. Bye. Bye. So she's uploading then. So. No worries. You definitely get paid tomorrow.
Oh. Oh, yeah. I can't see where it normally takes her a lot longer than that, Mish. So that's like that. This side here, looks like I'm building. So, what have I got? I've got a be that bit there first, which is. This bit here. Cut it out. Find out whereabouts it's come out. Like that. That's the first bit. So looks like a double bit. Right. This bit. But once it's done, it should be quite easy to come out like so. Needs a little bit of glue. Just to make certain, because I seem to be a bit so that will be attached. And it attaches like so. Double check that's the only one. I don't want to. All the way through, just to pop out and get in. nice there. Side should be something similar. A single that one. Just a cut in the top corner. Cut in the bottom corner. In the upper corner. And then there, one more. Yeah, just one more. And that should pop out just like that. Strip and along the bit that's going to touch the other wall. Get a hold of those, squeeze in, and that's that bit. So next bit will be a door frame. Have to look for that. See if there's one in here that matches what I see. There it is. So there's two bits here. It's the last side to this one, which is this one. Coming out, which should fit like that. Be a little bit. onto there like that. And hopefully that last bit then. Flies in to the door like that. Making a shit. Oh shit. Yeah. Then with the doors. Frame. Feel a bit more precise. The door frame gets cut there. Bloody thing keeps coming loose. Gotta keep tightening it. That's what you get for buying a cheap scalpel set, but done. Comes out that will fit just like that. Hopefully, if I've done it right, always helps if you do it right. Looks like that. Next bit. That should look like that. Third, another wall, try to kill myself. So next bit I'm gluing in is that bit like that. It should clip into here just like so. A little bit difficult sometimes, just making sure you but once they're in quite well and they're sturdy. So I've got two more bits to do on that, I believe. Yeah, so there is like two halves. Which I have to have a look at. Quite interesting, really. Two bits on this one. That's two bits. First bit will fit. With a So once it attaches, you might have to scrape a bit just to get it to fit flush, but it will fit flush with a little bit of hickory pokery, like so. So it fits like that. And then the second part, the bottom part, comes out, and again that will fit flush into the bottom half of that. And then that goes in there like that. Yeah, so just a little bit of glue, because that's a little looser on the top bit. You will find that some bits you won't need to glue because they do fit on nice and flush. And other bits you will, like this. But so that's it. Next part of this will is. There's some holes here some weird spindly bits go into. Got to find them now. They're these bits just here, like that. There's just one little piece of wood that wasn't cut. Needed to be just to put that back in place. So these will. Shit, just like that. There's one. Find the other ones. There's one on that one, and one on that one. So just one. Repeat and rinse pretty much with all these. And then on the final one, which is over in that corner, done. Boom, like that. Makes a gives you a like a prison feel. And that, I believe, just fits in like that. So now it's ready to fit together. Let's glue the bit that's going to attach. And probably just there to make it a nice contact. So far, it looks like that. Come back for the next bit. So, get these little parts and make that. So, it looks like 1, 2, 3, 4. That's that part. Then we find the next part, which
that's not too bad.
So, believe it's this part here.
Just said watch this space for the body next.
That bit should. Don't do that. Yeah, look, it fits in. Just fits in just like that. So you'll glue those bits in that need gluing. Just make sure that's going to stick. So, thank you for watching. If have enjoyed, please hit the like button, press the subscribe button and hit the bell button to stay up to date with all my content. Also feel free to share anything you've enjoyed. Remember, everybody knows the dice are loaded.